Vegas that I'm not a gambling man. Then you'll find you're back in Vegas with a handle.